On the fire watch now, crews have now finished 99% of their damage assessments in the Caldor fire. The number of homes destroyed is now at 778, with another 80 structures damaged. The fire has not grown since yesterday, still at 217,000 acres and 50% contained.